Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are, ready to play a game called Marble Combat. It's completely free right now. Let's read what it says. It appears that you are running the game for the first time. Yes, we are. We'll take you over to the basic tutorial. You can access the tutorial at any time from the main menu. If you have already played the tutorial, you can quit at any point by pressing escape. All right, let's continue. And welcome to Marble Combat. Looks interesting. It looks like an interesting concept, and like I repeated, it is free currently. So let's hopefully get some action. What is going on? Okay. Welcome to the world of Marble Combat. This tutorial will equip you with everything you need to know about Marble Combat. Let's start with the basics. Movement. Spacebar to continue. W to move forward. S to move back. All right, cool. I like this. A to left. A, okay. And moving the mouse around, okay. And D to move right. Oh, that's pretty basic. Jumping, press the space bar to jump. All right, jumping. Okay, good. All right, here we go. Rolling or falling into the air will allow you air jump. Air jumps will get you that little bit further when launching over long distance. All right, guys, so far I'm impressed with this. I'm glad they introduced a tutorial at the beginning of the game. Even if it is the basic controls that most people would use, it does identify what you do need to use, which some games I've been playing recently don't even show that. Perform an air jump by rolling off the ramp and pressing space in midair. Okay, let's go. Oh, where are we in? It's someone's room. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. Perfect. Dash will give you a small boost in the direction you're facing. Press F to dash. All right. Ooh, impressive. Charging a dash. You can dash a greater distance by charging. The longer you charge, the more powerful the dash. Yes, but what is this for? Charge up a dash while holding F button for a while and releasing it. Okay, and boom. Advancement. Now this is time to test your mobility. So roll, dash, and air jump your way into the teacup. All right. Oh. All right, here we go. Did I get it? Nope, too far. All right. So, oh, and the graphics are impressive. I like this. Again, this is all free, so this is kind of challenging, even in just a. Oh, so close. Okay, so we need to hit that dash a bit more. Man, this is only the tutorial. Oh, maybe I shouldn't do the double jump. Oh, hit the other marbles. All right. So I'm liking this game already. It's kind of fun. Oh, just short. Oh man, this is gonna be a long game for you guys. Sorry for the. I'm sure it's a lot easier for other people. Oh, again, just too short. I gotta hold that dash a bit longer. Oh, you hit the nails too. Where are we exactly? In the attic? What's with these ramps in the attic? All right, so we're gonna hit the dash a bit longer. And it's just too long. I gotta find the right balance. It's not as easy as it looks. Or maybe it's easier for other people, but it's not as easy for me, that's for sure. All right. Again, it's just like a little dash longer. That's the thing. I'm not too sure. And I wonder if you can change the color of your marble. Oh, I did it. Yeah. Oh, come on. Really? Really? You didn't like that? Well, I made it in. But apparently, you didn't like me to. Oh, wait. There we go. Perfect. Combat. Your purpose as a marble is to fight other marbles. Rolling or dashing into enemies will be your most basic form of attacks. The faster you hit, the stronger the effect. Ooh, all right. But why am I hitting them? Capture zones. The aim of the game is to score as many points as possible. Points are scored by dominating capture zones. The more players inside the zone, the faster the capture rate. Capture the zone will expire after 60 seconds or a team reaches 1,000 points. All right. Oh. There we go. Did we capture this point? Hey, buddy. Knock the enemy balls out of the capture zone to score 1,000 points. I hit them out of the zone. Do I have to hit them, like, really far out of the zone? Like, how far? Do they have to be out of this area? They're out of here. It's all mine. Look. Am I doing something wrong? This game is very confusing. What zone? They're already out of the zone. Oh. Is hitting them this way? In there? There we go. Let's hit them. There we go. Get out of here. All right, guys, let's get in. Okay, so I just had to push him in. All right, so basically I did all that work for nothing. This will be it for the basic tutorial, but there is always more to learn. Be sure to try ability tutorials. All right. So this is a very interesting concept. I like it. Great graphics. The zone is making a little bit more noise than I thought, but that's okay. So here we are at the main screen. Oh, customize. Let's see what we can customize. Ooh, the intro. Everyone has to start somewhere. When in doubt, go classic. Swirly whirly. Make your opponent dizzy. Huh. Cool. All right, let's go back. Got the tutorial. Let's look at the credits. Just to see while we're here. Well, that's cool. So they put the tutorials and all this. Interesting. All right, so let's back. All right. Let's play single player. Just because we're just discovering what this game is about. All right, I'm liking this game already. And it's free. Oh, beautiful. Time attack. I love it. All right. Am I supposed to be fighting people? Where's the zone? Am I supposed to be getting that? What am I doing? What is the purpose of this? Can I jump in here? Oh, I can. Oh, that's cool. So I'm just, don't know what that was. What's three? Ooh, I'm on fire. Cool. So I guess I'm supposed to collect those? Oh, I didn't make it. And I'm definitely not gonna make it. Interesting. So gravity won't let me. Oh, I fell off. I made it though. Okay. I didn't do anything. Kill the lights, time left. Okay, so I am supposed to go on them. Yeah, zero. Okay, so I apologize, guys. I didn't understand the concept. But anyway, I like to say I'm gonna play this game later. I recommend this game 100%. I love the graphics, I love the gameplay, I like the concept. I've never actually seen a marble game before. Well, pinball, but this isn't pinball. And again, it's free. How can you go wrong with that? 100% recommend this game. Hope you guys have a good day and a good evening, because I'm going to end the stream and try playing this game rather. So, again, you guys have a good day and a good evening. Catch you later.